Hello guys, this is Blind Warrior Sven, and in this video I will show you a set of combos for Ken in Street Fighter V Arcade Edition that will still work in Season 4. This is Episode 2, so let's go! Combo 1 is Standing Light Punch, Back Medium Punch into Hard Punch, Hard Tatsu. Combo 2, Crouching Light Kick, Standing Light Kick, Hard Shoryuken. Combo 3, the opponent must be in the corner for this combo. Crouching Medium Punch, Back Medium Punch into Hard Punch, Cancel in X Hadouken, Hard Shoryuken. Combo 4, Jumping Hard Kick, Standing Medium Kick into Hard Kick, V-Skill with a Kick, Cancel in V-Trigger 1, Hard Tatsu. Combo 5, Jumping Hard Punch, Standing Hard Punch, Light Shoryuken, Cancel in the Critical Art. Combo 6, the opponent must be in the corner for this combo to work. Go back on jump distance or a little bit further. X Air Tatsu, Light Shoryuken, Hard Shoryuken. Combo 7. Once again, the opponent must be in the corner, and V-Trigger 1 must be activated as well. Jumping Hard Kick, Standing Hard Punch, Cancel in X Hadouken, Light Shoryuken, Hard Shoryuken. Combo 8, Hard Tatsu, Light Shoryuken, Cancel in the Critical Art. Combo 9, Crouching Medium Punch, Standing Light Kick, X Tatsu. Combo 10, Jumping Hard Punch, Standing Hard Punch, Light Tatsu, Cancel in V-Trigger 1, Light Shoryuken, X Shoryuken. So these were the 10 combos. I wish you good luck with practicing, and if you like my videos, please consider a donation at gofundme.com/blindwarriorsven or paypal.me/blindwarriorsven. It's much appreciated. See you guys next time, and good luck with practicing this combo set. Bye bye!